Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to enable only throttle forward in air with controller in Fortnite on iOS. Click on your profile in top right corner, then settings, then controller. The rocket racing, and now you can enable or disable only throttle forward in air. Then apply and click on X to exit settings, and that's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.